using the Zend debug component, we can easily dump back to the web browser the values of expressions and variables in our code. Here in this code sample, we use the Zend debug component in order to invoke the dump method, passing over this string in order to get it on screen. We can also do the same with the other variables. And when we try to execute this code, let's refresh. As you can see, we get the values of those expressions we passed over to the Zend debug dump function displayed on screen.